Well, you've heard of White Lightning, heard of Mountain Dew, moonshine, whiskey, corn squeezing too. Down in Opelousas, that's in Louisiana, for stuff of that sort, I know just the man. He's got a little white house on the edge of town, with empty liquor bottles just scattered around. He'll fire it up and fill them one at a time, under his carport where the sun don't shine. If you see me at a party on Friday night, just picking and a grinning and a feeling alright. Chances are my back pocket's got a little thirsty. It comes from my Opelousas and it's made in the shade. He's got an empty beer keg on a propane rig. He's got miles of copper tubing coming out of the top, so you gotta sit a spell before you see the first drop. He says sit right down and we'll kill some time, and he brandishes a bottle of his muscadine wine. Got nothing to do till later on tonight, so pass me the bottle, everything is alright. So if you see me at a party later on tonight, maybe cooking and I'm looking like I'm feeling alright. Stitches on my back pocket's got a little thirsty. It comes from my Opelousas and it's made in the shade.